Now we're gonna play some more snack. Nothing to grab there, I don't trust it. I don't trust it. Oh shit, spikes, that's not good. Can we get impaled? Hold on. That definitely kills him. Poor noodle. The splash. All right, definitely don't touch the spikes. Hurting things. Getting very good at being a snake. Oh. too late. There's more here. Cool, good. So I guess it's a good thing I died, because otherwise I would have missed that coin. There's no checkpoint here. Fucking saved. No, come on! Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Glad that this game is getting harder and harder. I just wish sometimes there were a few more checkpoints before the certain death, well, for the areas with pits. That would be a bit nicer. So easy to fall off. Mm-hmm. finally. Also. Let's climb here. Oh shit, what's this? Oh fuck, don't do that. Don't think I'll be able to climb up there. There's a fucking coin up there though. Oh, I need that. Oh, holy fuck. No, 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 grab it, grab it. Oh, fuck yes. There's stuff up there. Ball. Push big ball. Heavy ball. Mm-hmm. Get in. Would that have been possible to climb without the ball? Stuff all right. I think there's a checkpoint here. Touch the spikes with tail. Goes the wrong way. Go around. Snake slide. Maps are getting bigger and bigger, man. Definitely gotta go up there. There's a Quino. there's a portal. I have to get some kind of switch first. How the fuck do I... turn the shit... oh god! Oh, there we go. I was doing it the wrong way. Okay. Boom. Big one. Oh, okay. Uh-huh. 420. Wrong way. Fuck, I made it. Get up, please. Oh, yeah. Oh God. Oh shit. Oh my God, snake. More coins. One's over there. Where's the other one though? That was a long level. 30 minutes. Maybe like that. Or maybe from above. Oh, my tail got it. Okay, lol. I was just trying to grip onto the thing for a week. Just my tail got it. Okay. Uh-oh, more spikes. Keeping this hidden from me, game. The arrow pointing up. Oh, to jump out here. Okay. Jump. Oh. crap, maybe I should have gone over there. Fell with his head in the water. Did I miss something over there? Do. And this? Oh boy. Jesus. Almost overshot it. Mm-hmm. Oh no! That was awkward. First try was best try, as usual. Holy shit, speedrun strats. I got the coin now, though. Oh wait, I would have still been able to grab the coin, no, I think. Not locked off, I thought it was only jumpable here. But that was wrong. I should probably get a checkpoint before attempting this. Sucks, there's no checkpoint here. No, it's not good there. Good job, Tail. I'm gonna guess fish. I know. But where the coin will be? Whoa. Got him. It's almost 5 AM, I gotta start tanks to check the black market. So far from the leaked list, there's not really anything anymore that I can buy. Probably gonna be like a Renegade or something, or Jetta or whatever there was on the list. I can. Oh yeah, this game is absolutely fun. It's a very unique take on making a platformer without actually jumping. Fucking amazing. Really recommend it, and it's also one of those games where it's like, you know, if you see the gameplay, you basically know what you're getting. There's not really much I can tell you. It's like, do you see the gameplay? Does it look fun? Well, then it's probably gonna be something you enjoy. And that's what's so good about these kind of games. You can just see from the gameplay 10 seconds or something it's gonna be something you enjoy. Well, it's not as big as something like Spyro. There's no enemies and stuff. It's just climbing and shit. But it is nice and colorful for sure. And you're just doing levels where you collect stuff. Yeah, just, you know, like a lot of 3D platformers, just nice and colorful, calm music. And you just collect shit. It's just nice and fun. Something very relaxing. I believe I got this game in a Humble Bundle some time ago. I don't know when, probably a couple years ago, but... have a checkpoint here. Time. It's almost 5 a.m. Oh man, I swear I'd better not fucking die here though. Oh god. Kinda really wish I had a checkpoint here. Just gonna quickly hop over to World of Tanks for the black market. With 30 seconds to go, but it's probably gonna be a 10-hour video. But I'm kind of secretly hoping for campaign orders. Well, I didn't see that in the leaked list, so it's most likely not gonna happen. And we get probably a Renegade or something, or a Prosciutto, or 50 TP prototype. Okay, well, I already have that. Checkpoint, good. die. Oh, and you can also control the emotions of Noodle. Choose how much he smiles. Or he can look scared. Or he can look angry. He can look sad. Coino. And the snake itself, I think, is very well designed. Just has a lot of personality. Yay, Tail got it. Hang on. Oh, woo! I have the coin now, but I need to grab it again. I forgot if I went over the checkpoint on my way back. Don't need to get it anymore. What I want. Good. Oh, that's a big climb. Big climb. Oh god. I really gotta be patient. I haven't seen any sequel, as far as I know, but it would be nice if they made one. Just when I started this game, it was already like a cool one, won the sequel already. Oh. going now? Underwater bowl. No! Oh, don't do that. Ah, no, 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 that's literally where I began. Oh my god. This is harder than I thought it would be, not gonna lie. I thought, oh, easy, just push ball. Haha. If only physics was more simple. No ball! Oh. Oh! No, 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 ball, 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 you stay in there, ball. David Wise from former Rara, famous for the soundtrack of to most of the Donkey Kong Country 1 and 3. Ooh. Well, there you go. Had a feeling. Two more coins needed. Where did they be though. It's a big level. I forgot, but I did look at the... I was looking at the dev and publisher pages and Steam, browsing through their games, I believe. Toka 2 and 3, really? Didn't know that. Definitely something else than a racing game. For the PSP, oh. Oh, I see a coin over there. Shit. Oh, and there's the other one. What the fuck, dude? Not possible, I need to climb from this side. Being impatient. Dirt 2 for the Wii. Oh, I love Dirt 2. Don't know how the Wii version is though. And I just don't die. Maybe I'll get it one day if I ever get a Wii. Thankfully, Wiis are very small. The other coin is somewhere here. No clue what these things do. Quack, 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 quack. Select it. Forgot what arcade mode does. Oh, you gotta collect like apples and shit. Coconut. No, I'm a strawberry. Alright, who are these people? I have no idea who those people are. And then there's time trial mode. Interesting. Flip-flop foundry. Oh shit, it's dark. Uh-oh. No more colorful brightness. In the dark zone. That's hard. So a lot of spikes. Wee. Oh my god, guys. I literally just got an achievement that's literally my stream title. Up to the fucking caps and markers. Snake with a question mark in normal letters with a capital S. Then snake in caps with a question mark. And then snake in caps with an exclamation mark. Literally the same way as my title. That is death comes in many forms. So I guess dying in every possible way in the game. Burning your tail. I was expecting this game to be a lot shorter, because like the first few levels were very short, but the later levels, oh man, they're long, like half an hour at least. So if they were like 5 minutes, 10 minutes, like oh, 15 levels, that's gonna be over in no time, but yeah, if they're like half an hour plus, then yeah, it's definitely gonna take a longer time. Honestly, this game could like make a whole new genre of video games, just Snake Simulator. I know Metal Gear Solid already does that as well, but... Metal Gear Solid is always this, its own thing as well. God, I'm absolutely gonna fuck this up. And I already did, I didn't even get on the fucking bamboo stick. I already fucked it up. Ugh, fuck my life. Where I went. Yeah, me too. The snake is so full of personality. Even the little sounds he makes. And he actually reacts. If you're almost falling, you'll see him worried. Alright, that's cool, right? Have a wonderful night of sleep, man. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your birthday. Thanks for chilling. Hope you have a good one, man, and enjoy more of your Switch. That's brutal, that coin location. I'm just gonna go right to it before wasting time grabbing the other coin. That's not what I wanted to do. Fuck. Oh my God, ruthless. Thank you.
Fuck.
I don't know if I'll be able to complete this level tonight if I'm having such a hard time, fuck. Because I have barely made any progress so far. Oh god. Oh god. No, I can't. No! I think I should probably do this next time. Ah, it's gonna take me a long time to complete that level, and I only have like 20 minutes. Oh my god, that's so tough with that coin. Holy shit. But holy fuck, the game is awesome, and at the beginning, you know, it was getting kinda easy, and then I like a lot of the platforms I had no trouble with, climbing sections, and I was really hoping it would get harder, and it did. So that's good. So yeah, thank you guys for chilling. I'll be on again tomorrow, and yeah. I recently finished Assassin's Creed 1, and I wanted to take the break from Assassin's Creed, but I'm already kind of sort of wanting to play 2 soon, so maybe I'll install 2. But yeah, thank you guys for chilling, and have a good night. See you guys tomorrow.